never worried me where my money went.
You can't take it with you,
their advice. So when they sold me something, I just ignored the price. I bought a house with a pool, a fancy car, and like a fool, I collected every credit card. Their clothing accounts dressed me like a king. I ate out at restaurants and rarely had a fling. But then those window letters came with my name printed on. My checks started bouncing and voices on the phone said, "You're over the limit," as if I didn't know. Now they're knocking on my door and I'm feeling pretty low. I've got the East Rand repossession blues. The East Rand repossession blues. Got about 10,000 bulls gonna suffer for my thrills. I've got the East Rand repossession blues. And don't phone me, 'cause they've taken that too. How they treating me? I bought a microwave, a fridge, a color TV, a VCR, and a CD.